For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Bollywood actress Kajol took to Twitter to express her feeling of oneness and celebration by sending a combined tweet on the occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi and Eid. The Dilwale diva tweeted, "If our gods celebrate Ganpati and Eid together, why can't we? Blessings to all." While many followers were all praised for these words of profound wisdom, there were some haters who could not spread the message of oneness. They took to Twitter with their hate messages. One such message also warned Kajol to delete the tweet or to face the brunt of her actions later. Kajol chose to ignore this fanatic and decided not to delete the tweet. Well, with so many mixed reactions pouring in, we would like to know what do you think about this. So let us know by commenting in the section below and keep watching this space for more updates.